Saluki is now 2 for 10 in the second half.
Well, the in-the-air timeout is about to end down in Tallahassee. Iowa State leads by 3 with .5 on the clock. Here's Vern Lundquist.
5/10 of a second remaining. Iowa State up by 3. Tim Floyd still not certain his team is going to win this thing.
All he's got to do is touch it. That's it.
Tim Floyd in his first year at Iowa State. And the Cyclones go up into the second round. They will face either North Carolina or Murray State on Sunday afternoon.
Hugs and kisses all around. Hugs and kisses all around, and now two of last year's Final Four teams are no longer with us. Let's go back to Syracuse, Southern Illinois, a 6-point game, and Dave Sims at the microphone at the timeout.
6-point game with 44 seconds to go. The Syracuse Orange been on top, but you can't zip this one up just yet the way SIU has been hitting three-pointers all afternoon.
Well, we said it before, and it's worth saying again, that the story of this game has been the three-point baskets of SIU keeping them in it, and the Syracuse inside dominance right at the moment looks like the deciding factor. But remember, it's a two-possession basketball game. Southern Illinois, though, needs to get the basketball before they can score. Syracuse will have the ball out of bounds when we come back and start play.
Syracuse done a marvelous job inside. John Wallace, Otis Hill have been major factors. They have been able to take pretty much whatever spot they want when they're against the man-to-man defense. But give Southern Illinois tons of credit because they were down by 8 early. They were down by 8 in the middle of the second half. They were down by 9 just a couple of minutes ago. And it has been a terrific contest here in Austin, Texas to get us started in the Midwest region.
They were worried about Syracuse inside power, and there was just nothing they could do to stop it. And now, late in the basketball game, as Southern Illinois is trying to come back, Syracuse has basically been able to turn the ball over to Lawrence Moten, and he has really responded down the stretch.
Good trip for Moten and Syracuse. Couple at the line. 6-point game, 17.6 to go.
Well, if they can get a quick three and a steal, they're still in the game, but they've got to hit the three.
Is Moten. And whoa, a couple of wipeouts on the sideline right in front of the SIU bench. Hawkins went down hard. Brzezinski tripped over him. What a bounce for Chris Carr.
Krasinski his second foul. If you're wondering why Southern Illinois isn't calling any timeouts, they don't have any. Syracuse still with two. Now, that's only the ninth team foul against Southern Illinois, so this is a 1-1. Southern Illinois got a hope for a miss and then a quick three.
Alton 4 for 4 at the line. Oh, and Brzezinski, boy, the anguish in his face. He just about crumbled there on the lane.
Well, unless they squeeze a three off immediately and get it to go, they don't really have enough time for two possessions, and that's what it is now, a two-possession game.
Big free throw, so Moulton's come up big and perfect at the line.
They got to get it in as deep as they can. Nice job by Syracuse to make him handle the ball for a few seconds in the backcourt.
Carr.
Well, they got to get the steal. They got no timeouts, so they got to get the steal.
4.9 to go, and a foul by Lars. Chris Carr with two bombs.
Well, now we've got some entertainment here because that's a two-shot personal foul. If Jackson only hits one of the two, we've still got 3.8 seconds left. And after that basket by Carr, you've got to believe that the Saluki can make another one.
Absolutely. And the way they've been throwing him in, this is the same court where U.S. Reed hit a miraculous shot years ago for Arkansas.
Jackson with 20 points. He makes them both. The game's done.
They got one, and there's a proud dad. 6 for 8 from three-point range.
What a factor he's been. And now he's talking to Chris Carr.
They've been going head-to-head all afternoon. Both of them have played extraordinarily well. And he made them both.
And that's it. What an offensive display.